in the second. And he lines one fair, right field line. This will get another run in. Avila is on his way to second, and he will pull in with a double. Three straight hits.
I was talking to Alex before the game, and I was asking him about Davies, and he said he likes to throw a lot of cut fastballs, and that's exactly what he was going to look for. It looked like he got one of those cut fastballs that tried to leak inside. He pulled his hands in nicely and hit a BB down in that right field corner.